You see, it also saves the checkpoint there.
Did it?
No.
No.
So, unless it also does that.
Yeah.
Your enemies are. You know what that means?
Probably the right way. I'm gonna see if the other place goes to the same spot. I think it does.
I think it does. Must have passed the same thing. Illusion of choice.
Chose. Illusion of chose.
Yeah.
Illusion of the chose.
Whatever.
And med pack.
Full body armor.
You can never have full body armor.
Yes, you can.
No, you can.
Yes, you can.
That's a lie. That's a lie society tells you.
I'll remember that next time you're DMing.
I am not society, I'm a god. Fuck off. This seems like a better place to come at it.
Walk to him and hit him in the head. Yellow and red barrel next to you.
I know.
What did you do?
I shot something. I should be covering more. Come on, you can show up. Yeah, I might have killed him or I might have almost killed him.
No, you killed him, that's really not a
pitch. Oh shoot!
Ammo! Grenade him. Health.
Did I kill him? I think I killed him. Yeah, because I like needed it.
I think you got him.
Yeah, it looks like I got him. He's gone.
This game needs to leave gaps for explosives.
Come on. I think this is the last guy.
8 health bucks.
I don't know where he is.
We'll probably run around. We'll just explore, wait for him, shoot him in the face. That's probably where you were.
He's probably trying to circle me.
Yeah, so go up there and shoot him in the face when he comes.
I accidentally used a second. Fuck.
Yeah, that's where you're going.
Oh well.
I love that the AI tries to circle you. Game from 2005.
Yeah, this is pretty good.
Besides the shadow.
Where is he? There he is, he's dead. I didn't recall a lot.
Reload. Go up.
Yep, I'm going to. Let's go up here.
How do you go?
Yes. Oh, dang. Yeah, there's a lot of crazy shit happening over here. Just bombs going and everything.
What happened to you?
It's like he's ringing the guy at his house. Like, hey, dude, what there's some funky shit going on in your house, man. Like, no, no, this is not my house.
I think this is the right way to go.
You think this is the right way to go?
Yeah, or, you know, this game just likes to have two paths. Either a can or a grenade is back on there.
Yeah, it just likes to have two paths. This game really likes to just have two different paths to go to the same spot.
Yeah. Fuck with you, Vic?
There might though be, like, the worst thing is, there might actually be some stuff at the one of the spots, so you don't want to, like, not go there.
Yeah.
Like, I haven't seen any of these health upgrades.
In a while?
Yeah.
I probably hit them.
Shit.
Can't see him go around.
That explains a lot. Yeah. I got stuck. I need to, like, slide into cover or some shit. You know, just, like, just running around, just... I should... Shot him in the balls. That got hurt.
Spot.
Yeah, it's a really good spot. It's like the best spot. They're just coming to me. Like the guns fall down though.
No, I think that's all of them.
Gonna quick save and move ahead.
Back.
No, I'm quick set.
You have 9.
Tss.
10 if you're counting that one over there.
Which one over there?
Do you see it? It's blurry red. Over there.
That one?
Yeah.
Fine. Those are some dead shadows.
God, the giants!
This is actually kind of fucking creepy.
Behind you though. I think there's something blue over there. Okay, it's just us.
It's just a bunch of barrels.
When this game decides to be absolutely worse with its gigantic open areas.
Da 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 da. No, see that guy then. He's dead in a funny way.
Let's shoot the person.
Why? He's just.
Yeah, guns don't have that much of power or force when you're shooting dead bodies.
I just like the fact that he's just slightly going backwards.
Anyway, don't stop wasting pistol ammo.
Okay.
You have 11 of it left.
Come on, dude. Fall down.
No, he's not. In death, he's more defiant than he was in life.
Ah!
You're a pussy.
Me?
No, that guy. He fell over.
Ah. Poor guy, he be pussy.
Oh,
Come on, we can do this. How many missions are in this game?
That guy has a shotgun.
If he has a shotgun, I want that gun.
Is that the what? The SMG?
Other heavy gun. Yeah, probably the SMG.
There's after the fire, isn't there? Probably right mouse button.
Hmm.
Probably right mouse button.
The what button?
The right mouse button. Health pack, shell health.
Oh! He said as I went out.
Hey, I'm going by your health, we're here.
That's a little bit behind.
I'm supposed to ask if you're playing Death by Daylight by any chance.
No, I'm playing F.E.A.R.
No, I know that.
I might play it, yeah. I just need to get it. I don't own it at the moment.
You need for people to play it with you.
I want to play though. I want to play it though. I'm also gonna. We are also going to be possibly streaming a lot of the some of the game catch stuff we do that is console based on because with my game card and such.
Yeah, when are you gonna play Dead Space?
Yeah. I need to do that. I need to restart the game then. Yeah, when do you guys want to join me for it? I forgot to save!
Sarah's only available during weekend. Do you want a
laser grenade at all?
What killed me?
A gun.
Yeah, I noticed the gun killed me. Oh my god.
Tell me you're in a loop.
I might be in a loop. Come on. I know you can move backwards. Oh.
I want the episode to be called Loop.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Now you're in a loop. Now you're in a loop. Health pack. Again.
What the shit? That was funny. I paused the game. Oh, that was fucking cool though. I did that.
You want to swap your shotgun for...
Which gun am I... Yeah.
Might want to check what the other guy had. He killed back there.
The gun that I just switched out.
No, that guy had went really back there.
I will check. Really back there? Where? Yeah, all the way back there.
And he ran like...
Oh, that guy.
Okay, yeah, there's a G.
There's only one guy that had a shotgun, and I like him because he had a shotgun.
That looks to be a spaz.
That looks like to be a what?
Spaz. It might be a tentacle torch.
It might be a tentacle torch guy, but you know, it's a spaz. What? I don't even know.
More guns.
I would like to have more guns. Oh, I found a reflexes boost. That's nice. This guy was gonna be a dick and circle me. I love the fact that I just jumped down and kicked him in the face.
Hey, at least you have a shotgun now.
So I will name this episode kick him in the face.
I think you should call it Loop.
That's a drop.
Is that a green drop?
No, it's not a raindrop.
It's a dream drop.
It's not a dream drop either.
According to police, an explosion at level of dark side warehouse this evening was most likely the result of an industrial accident. No injuries have been reported, but emergency workers are still on the scene.
Oh. I should save here.
Yep.
Okay.
What's wrong? Did you do that?
I did that. I can't jump on it, there's an invisible wall.
You probably fell through some water. Not those things. Probably the thingy inside.
Yeah, I might have done that. I don't know what I did though. Oh yeah, water. Shit, water. Oh, dang it, I almost made it.
The platform element is out.
I almost did it. Perfect. I got a armor though. Oh yes, shaving. Checkpoint, shaving. Oh yeah, they should not use this. Did I kill a guy?
You don't think you killed two or three? You get the other guy? The music is... Those death sounds are absolutely terrifying.
I managed... Oh god!
Asshole.
Guys, like, suddenly appear next to me. No, I did not want to do that. Again, sucks compared to mine. What? What the fuck just happened?
I don't know, but I have a challenge for you.
What is this challenge?
Remove all the guns and distribute fists.
Yeah! I mean, I one-shot them apparently, but you know, I don't want to do that.
Hey, tough crouch.
I like the shotgun though, it's a good gun.
Yeah, it operates like it. Proxim! I didn't see how to switch.
I saw how to switch, it was... 5 and 4.
Proxim, the man's, eh? Doesn't that make you happy?
That makes me extremely happy. I'm not good with mines. Shit!
That was a shotgun to this!
Aye. Yeah, kinda was. Kinda was a shotgun in the face. Shit!
Amazing.
That was a pretty nice shot in the face. Yeah, this one and proxy mines. Fuck that shit. Keep this. That was not my proxy mine that killed me.
Nope, you threw a grenade.
Yep, I noticed that. I just wanted to go guns a-blazing.
Shotgun! One hit KO!
I really like the shotgun. But I should have gone a little bit more carefully, because I've been able to do this way, like, less
health
hazardy.
There's nothing down there anymore.
I know.
Also, you should maybe, like, quick save before going to the next fight.
You speak of smart things.
Hey!
Pick up the mines.
Yeah, I got stuck there for a moment.
You could place a mine right next to the door.
That would be nice. Okay, wait.
Holy crap, that mine scared me.
Nice.
I think they're all dead.
Yeah, that tactic worked. In the middle of a fucking jump. That was fucking beautiful.
Yeah.
I think his gun is over here. I'm gonna need to switch guns here.
Safe.
I like the fucking trick with the that I did with the fucking mine and the gun. Throwing it, shoot, boom. That, I did something stupid there. I accidentally fucking tried to beat him with my fists. That was just kind of fun.
Okay. Okay.
There was a pistol on the table here, right?
You took it.
Good.
Did okay, that guy's gone.
I think he's dead.
He put down there.
Oh,
what the fuck is that?
I did not take care of him! I don't know, but I don't think it is a good one.
Is that a nail gun?
He has a really nice gun. I took care of that way easier than I expected. I did not expect to survive that as well as I did.
I did not expect that.
Just remember to quick save.
I will. Oh, yeah, I will. Now. I'd never remember to quick save.
That guy kind of scared us.
Yeah, it scared me at first until I killed him. Like, hey, he's not that tough. I killed him with one shot of the shotgun after bombarding him. Well, I bombarded him with one mine and a couple of shotgun one shotgun shell and a couple of bullets.
Alright.
Yeah.
I'll pack my tuning out secret on it.
Can't see anything though.
Try activating that valve.
No, I can't. It would tell me, but there's stuff there. Oh yeah, I need to go a little bit further. I want the health increase. I like them health increases.
How much health do you think you get there, dude?
125.
How much do you think we can?
Hopefully a million.
No.
Well, any all health counts. I think about 200 maybe. 150 probably. I think that's the most likely place we'll end.
Where did the guy go? That thing does not do what I think it does. Okay, it does not explode.
No, it does not. It was a grenade that it was shooting. Did I get him? I think I got him.
Did that?
I think I got him at least. I feel like I got him.
Maximum is 199.
Oh, thanks for spoiling.
What?
Maximum is 199. Health.
Okay, the water is not that deep. It's shitty, but not that deep.
Yeah, use that 12. Can get over there somehow.
I can probably get over there. Not going there though. Yeah, I got him. He's stuck there. Yeah, go for it. Go all the way. They thought they could stop me. Well, think again. I like this gun, although I don't think we'll have a lot of it. Oh, that's a little bit more than just stuck. What button is the screenshot button?
So.
Is that it?
It used to be at least normally it's F12. I don't know whether you've changed it.
I don't think I changed it.
It's either F12 or F11. I think F10 is quick reload. Don't press F10. Quick save before you start.
Yeah, I just took a couple of pictures. Actually, I'll do one just normal print screen. Yeah, you're stuck.
Is this not gonna be your thumbnail?
I'll probably find thumbnails out of the things, maybe. Make them.
No, can this just be your thumbnail? Always.
Oh, this does not sound nice. This does not sound nice. No, it's not gonna always be it.
Oh, you have more ammo!
Oh! That startled me for a moment.
Yeah.
I got my... Oh, he's gonna eat you, man. He's gonna eat you. Come on, man. You're not supposed to sit in that chair with him. He's gonna eat you.
Alright, you're the psychopath's clone.
Guess that's the right path to go.
Did you have to use your shotgun?
Yes. Because the cool effect.
The actual fuck is that?
Holy shit, that scared the Jesus out of me.
Yeah, don't put the shotgun away. Ever.
What did I just kill?
Don't know, don't want to find out.
There's nothing left of it, at least.
Well, it's just you. Melee.
Oh my god, that scared the fucking bejesus out of me.
What? Just a bit more before we can get to it.
Oh my god, I'm like, I almost crapped myself there.
There were five, probably before, will probably be soon.
Yeah. Like, this is one big mission.
Oh, damn it, that and the hammer.
That scared
it was a hammer more than anything, though.
Oh my god. I almost fucking got a heart attack.
Oh, there's a hammer.
Oh! Shit! Oh crap! Oh crap, that scared me so fucking bad!
What, the hammer or that?
Everything! Like the hammer, exactly when we saw the girl, and then when I unpaused and turned, and the guy was like, zoom, oh, shit. Oh my god, that like scared me, like legit scared me. It's like the first legit scare. I have not started like this during this playthrough. I mean, it was freaky at first, but not that scary. That was scary. Like I'm not gonna say that I'm hard to frighten. No. I'm like in games, yes, I'm pretty easily. I used to be really hard to frighten. And I don't know, man. I don't know what did it. By the way, if you're gonna talk, you need to talk louder and towards the microphone that is here.
Fine. Maybe I will just do that.
That would be preferable.
No, don't say that.
Yeah.
You said not go down here?
Mark is 5. Ooh.
How do I get there? Through some voodoo magic.
Looks like it.
It might have been a rat that I shot earlier, but it scared the living shit out of me.
It was a rat. It was too big.
It looked like something that was not a rat.
No, you don't want to jump on this.
Yeah, I don't. No, I don't. Yeah, I can see that. I can see the bottom.
You probably go past that and somewhere down there when you go down.
Yeah. So yeah, what game do you want to play multiplayer, man?
Anything.
For to stream and later like upload.
No scope.
Yeah, no, that's the right way to go. I'm not going there right away. No scope. I just would like to find a co-op game. Go through co-op, cooperatively.
Seeing how I've probably bought about 2 dozen of co-op games for just for you to play with me, you should probably play through one of those.
Yeah, probably.
I think that's there.
This could be the way.
Yep. We found it! Skelling bones. Guessing if there are like I think we've missed some health upgrades. I'm pretty sure of that. Like if we haven't, I'm kind of shocked. But yeah, I don't know anything about this game. I'm playing this completely blind. I like to experience the games blind. It just feels way more fun. I should go up there though. Feel like I should go up there. That we saw the first creepy thing. If where we saw the spooky booby hanging about. No. I'm pretty trigger happy right now though. That's because of that fucking scare. Oh my god, Mio, don't do that. Bird, don't you scare me. I was like a sun Mio bird. No, 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 you don't need to share. Don't need to shout, Mio. Well, this is at least not the way to go, but...
Maybe some alien in there.
Oh, if I push at the same time, I do it, but if I jump, then... Oh, yeah. Da-na-na-na-na-na, I am super kick, man. Da-na-na-na-na-na, I am super kick. Yeah. This seems like the way we were going.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm still kind of recovering. Shit, that scared me. Legit. That does not scare me anymore. Like, it freaked me out the most the first time.
How about that? Are you stuck?
I might be stuck. Thought for a moment I was stuck. Whew. A quick save because of that. I thought I was stuck.
Oh no.
Come on, make a push. Oh, this is not good.
What's up above you?
Blood water. If I could, I would, but I can't, so I shan't.
Exit!
I'm glad that I fucking shot that thing.
I think this game is relying more on psychological horror than actual jump scares. Those are not jump scares.
Yeah, that's why I take up the shotgun.
Must be a draft.
Yeah, that messed up storyline.
That was no fucking draft.
Fuck the door, right?
I mean, we could take the door. I mean, that sounds like a short. Oh no, 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 no. That does not sound like a fucking place to go. I'm freaked out by my own sounds. God, this guy fucking... I feel like he's gonna fuck me over. Oh my god. Yeah, that. Oh my god. Oh! Oh, this shit bubbles! This does not feel like a secure location. Come on.
Shit.
Yeah, I couldn't really do anything about that. As soon as I noticed that shit, I was already dead. Yeah, way to go, man. That was not what I planned to do. I did not see him throw a grenade. I need to just
move.
Ow. Who shot me?
Health.
Oh, I have one health. Oh, I have no health. This spot.
You just have to run through the door. He's dead.
I hope so.
No, he's dead. He's dead.
Come on. I don't think I got them though.
No, I can't get them anymore. Can't get them. I hope they kill themselves.
I don't think I can shoot through the railing. Got that guy.
Health. 13.
That I managed to survive that was pretty amazing.
I think that's the last guy.
I just saw him throw the grenade. I think that was my lucky shot. I saw him throw it.
Yeah, I think you got them all.
Yeah, I think it was a smart choice just picking up the pistol for this fight. Yeah, I can't get up there. I need to go up here. There's like one guy left. I would like to backtrack to get some like explosives, but I can't really.
I think you go there and then you can go up.
Yeah, I'm just making sure that I won't be met by a fucking group of heavily armed shotgun men.
This game just suddenly became an FPS. You know, more than it was. See that?
Oh my god, this is a good fight. I actually like this fight.
I think I saw something over there.
Yeah, I'll look at it in a moment. Just need to saw it where.
Okay, yeah, just then. No, it was just an empty place. Yeah, I think it goes in a circle.
That does not look like a good thing. Good thing I took care of it.
Just don't run into the fun lane.
That shadow freaked me out. I know it was my own shadow, but still, it like really freaked me out there. I should have shot that. Okay, this is where.
Right away.
They had a visual on me. I know.
Is that the nade gun? Looks like the nade gun. Grenade over there. For it. No. Okay, that worked too.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Like, as soon as I saw it go off, I was like, yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, this is going a bit smoother. Ow. Yeah, I saw him go down. I was dead. I was dead either way. Am I dead? Oh. Come on, guys. That was not a very good fight because I kind of fucked up. Things are going great right now. None of them carried a shotgun, did they?
Yeah, well, the shotguns. They would have been normal.
Like,
that guy,
yeah, I'm just checking out the guns that he has. That spasmed out a bit.
What's that? P90?
No. Oh, this is a place we haven't been on. This is a secret place. Not really. Because then it would be better hidden if it would be a secret place. I got pistol ammo, that's good.
I'm behind you.
It was just weird.
Like, ooh.
This is a spooky place. This is even more spooky now. This is a really spooky place. Oh yeah.
Worth it.
That was totally fucking worth it.
Hey.
And we're not even done. Oh.
Grenade. No, there's no more grenade.
I know I should have just shot.
You should just throw a normal grenade.
No? I know, I just went full derp. Wow, that went extremely bad. I don't know. Well, I'm doing quite badly at this very moment in time. This exact moment in time. What? I didn't see him come in! No, they kill me. I should save after I kill these guys.
You should say after you get the remote then.
Yeah, got a man down, bitch. This guy shot me. Well, I'm sorry about sucking. I'm sorry that I'm sucking right now. Been doing quite well all this whole time. Come on. I got him. Got him.
It's all of
them. I don't think it's all of them.
I'll let you one more.
Either way, I'm going this way. Go in! Like, this goes out weird though.
Who's there? You are there.
That's not nearly as cool as this area.
Once you get the.
Let's get through here. And enter this place! Quick save.
Check behind you.
There's nothing there. I did so earlier. Yeah, I should have done that, like, at that time.
Yeah.
I don't know why I didn't do it. It's just, like, I derped.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anyone
three
else.
Three birds with one stone.
I think they expected you to use the fucking,
Did he just shoot you with an arrow?
I don't know what he shot me with, but he shot me with. These guys just pop out from somewhere.
Just have a spawn point. How about ignoring them? Just going.
No, I can't ignore it. I'm gonna switch guns. This guy is hurting me a lot.
How many are you murdered?
I don't know. Not too sure. There were at least two.
Who is this? Get the gun that one I dropped because it's all my gun.
Well, that was exciting.
There we go. Let's put the gun reload. Safe.
That is a smart thing.
I think you've been.
Nothing.
Ah, I know where you are. Run the circle. There's a window in the way. Smash the window. There's a. They'll go there and there, there's a gun over there. Let's go the circle.
Nice.
A wrench.
A hammer!
Same thing.
No!
Both can be useful.
Everyone's gonna think you're really dumb!
Don't care.
And I'm inclined to agree with them!
Don't care.
You dumb dumb.
In this game, it's the same thing.
No, it's not.
They're both useless.
No, well, yeah. I mean, I could use it to beat guys over the head with it, but no! This is really quick, though. I am quick. Oh yeah, I was not gonna do that, but hey, he did the thing and kicked. Yeah, take that. So crouch and sneak a poo. Poo-doo.
You know you're supposed to go there. Go. That's a straight path to the health bar. And then actually a wolf. Turn the wolf.
Can't. Whoa. That was nice. Oh shit!
Slow motion. I think it's dead. What about that? Just go pick up all the ammo that's left in there. This is the area where you.
This is. I don't recognize this area.
No, you were down there and they kept shooting at you.
Oh yeah, this is this place. This guy looks like he didn't like what happened to him.
You go in there.
Who shot at me?
Jumper, definitely.
I want to know who shot at me.
Just run. He's probably behind that wall over there.
I think he missed me.
It's a leftover enemy.
Oh. There's a leftover enemy.
Yeah. Just go through that door. Let's finish this chapter so we can try and go home and sleep. So do you.
Kinda.